ring right now.
Adam Pearce was supposed to be here. Contract signing, but due to the chaos, I'm a professional. Rollins is a professional. I want this match. So I think we can handle this like gentlemen. Sign this contract, and we can make this match at SummerSlam official.
You're looking at the visionary, backed into a corner. He wants to end this business.
Rookie here, Tampa. You have zero chance as a world heavyweight champion. Now leave your ass, you mope on out of there. It's your boy, Damien. Money in the bank contract. Right there. I know it, and I know the same thing to him. In Balor, nation of the judgment, no judgment day.
All figured out, don't you, Seth? Architect. But you don't. You see, you said lose. Win.
Wait a second.
Lose. Been years. Been driving me, you, Seth. Do you know what that insanity feels like? An itch. It feels like a... year itch. I'm gonna make you a year bitch.
Rollins realizing he's outnumbered. The world heavyweight numbered as he may be. Seth Rollins, the Money in the Bank briefcase. And here comes Zayn.
Sami Zayn alone. Taking the
cup now, Ripley. Just doing whatever the hell they...
Sami Zayn.
Rollins will never back down. Maybe tonight he should have.
Of the Judgment Day feast.